last video where the Dodge broke down. Blew a front drive line and the chains didn't work out so well. This was our backup plan, trying to get on the property.
All right, slept in the truck, woke up. Actually, last night, Chris wanted to go up anyway, so all this has got to go up by this guy. But he loaded all this stuff that's on here last night. Thought we should go, but I said, nah. So now we're going to take our first trip up the hill. Switches down. The road's directly down here. We could just take a shortcut. That's the valley. See someone's cabin way out there.
Don't smell anymore, do you?
No.
Thank you. not the belt anymore, that's oil.
I hope so, but it smells weird.
Well, I don't smell it down there, do you?
We made it
without the rhino.
Just a shovel and our feet, our little feetsies. This is the start of the property. Let's go. Ignore the huffing and puffing. Where's my other glow? Okay. So the rhino puked partway down. But unfortunately, all the way down to where all the steep stuff, the bottom of that. Hey folks, so we got to the property. Just not the way we meant to come. Yeah, by foot. Did you walk all the way? Oh no, that's where we came up. Around that tree. Well, there's the wood we left when we were here last time. So we know the fire pit must be here underneath the snow. We gotta walk back out of this place. 5 miles basically straight uphill. Yeah. To the truck because the rhino took a crap. How do you feel about that?
Really good.
Fire.
Oh. Put a brand new belt on it and we burned the belt up.
So. Yeah, it was making a weird smell and it smoked a lot. And then it stopped running?
Yep, it doesn't go forward or reverse anymore.
Yeah, we paused to let it cool off and I'm like, well, I'm just going to walk up. I think it's about a mile left. And it's literally up. When you walk it, you know for sure. Yeah. It's all uphill.
It's 1,000 feet from there to here.
Yeah.
Altitude.
Yeah. So that was a nice little walk. Sadly, we're going to have to do a lot more walking today. But we're home. Honey.
I wish we had a tent here.
I'm home.
Hi. We're on hold waiting to see if we can get a belt for our rhino that broke down.
We had to walk out.
That's a long walk for an old man.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I've got one of those.
Okay, and you guys close at 3:30?
Close at 3 o'clock today.
3 o'clock. Okay, will you put that on hold?
The dogs and I walked from the truck down the main road up to the first, I guess they call this the top gate, I think. Anyway, 15 minutes is what it took us. We're still waiting for Chris to come. It's been a few hours. He should be coming up if it got fixed, so guess we'll find out. But we're going to walk a little bit and see what we can see.